No, it's just the SRT.
Oh, just the SRT.
Just the SRT.
Huh?
It was horse.
It's just five.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, thanks, man.
This was at Harvey's, right?
That's crazy. What a choice, 392, eh? Wait! It's another 6.4, dude.
I said that too.
Would you want me to take a picture of it?
Dude, nice. Wow.
I'm seeing.
Kind of boggled a bit there. Not sure what's going on now. They're far away from me here as they record. My, this is slow. 114 to 170.
Who are they?
Aww. That's okay.
Is that a track off? That was a G. Like an SRT. This,
look at this.
SRT.
Who's this? That is dope.
This one is locked to headers with cats and then custom out the side.
Look at that custom intake.
Oh, it changed the look of the motor.
Yeah. Oh yeah, totally different, eh?
Yeah.
Started out life as a V6 car, 3.5.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And you threw this baby in there, eh?
Yeah.
Sick, man. That's so sick. Oh, this cam?
Yeah. Yeah, cam heads.
Right, eh? That's why it sounds so good.
Holy guacamole. Jeez. Where'd you get the motor?
The States.
No, like, you actually bought it? Like, yeah. Or was it you?
Cleveland Power Performance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're riding by smash up cars at auction and salvage drivetrains.
That's aggressive.
What exhaust you got on that bad boy?
Borla.
Oh, Borla?
And that has got a cam in it too.
That one, eh?
Size cam. Yeah,
mop cam, custom grind. I have no idea.
One, two, or three, do you know?
Don't know. You have to call
the biggest one ever made.
Like, I know you got a bigger engine, but like, do I have a bigger cam?
It's really aggressive, apparently. So, and I got a 32.
Well, it sounds aggressive, that's for sure. Yeah,
it's aggressive.
That is dope.
ride, bro.
Thanks, buddy.
What kind of exhaust is that?
It's a Hellcat OEM catback and American Racing long tube headers.
Really?
Yeah.
The OEM Hellcat ones.
The headers are making American Racing. Yeah, long but tube, the full catbacks right off the Hellcat.
That's crazy. Yeah. What year is this thing, man? It's great.
2012.
2012?
Yeah.
Where'd you find it?
I bought it in 13. An old guy owned it. It had 10,000 kilometers.
They're like discontinued or something. Yeah. They only sell it in like Australia or something. Dude, it's sick, man. That's so sick. Oh, this cam?
Yeah, cam heads.
Right, eh? That's why it sounds so good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It made 490 wheel and 450 torque on the wheels.
Yeah, yeah. Not bad, not bad. Yo, can you tap that? It's gonna, I'll just hear that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's dumping off the side.
Dumping off the side.
Nice.
Not bad. Not bad. That's sick.
Yeah.
How much horsepower is in here?
Yeah. This one's about 600 at the crank.
About 600? Yeah.
Any drone on the highway?
A little bit,
yeah.
Not bad, though.
What exhaust are you running?
This one is long tube headers with cats and then custom out the side.
Look at that custom intake.
Really changed the look of the motor.
Yeah. Oh yeah, totally different, eh?
Yeah.
Started out life as a V6 car, 3.5.
Oh really?
Yeah.
And you just threw this baby in there, eh?
Yeah.
Any reason why you went with that intake?
Just wanted to try it and the customer wanted to see.
Yeah.
Originally we were going to do the high ram with twin four barrels.
Yeah, yeah.
But it would have had to come through the hood.
Yeah.
And he decided at one point, he says, listen, I don't need the heat score.
Uh-huh. That's true, yeah.
Makes so sense. Let's change it up.
Yeah.
So then we got the high ram, we just changed the top part.
Yeah.
Had to customize everything to make it work, had to do a lot of cutting under the hood. Luckily, we picked up a TA hood that gave us a lot of extra clearance with the
right.
with the high part, because otherwise, this whole section would be sticking out of the hood.
Yeah. Amazing.
So
after I won my WRC.
What year is this vehicle?
2009.
2009?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's only got like 88,000 kilometers.
88,000?
Yeah.
Mag 1 transmission?
Mag 1 transmission.
Yeah.
It's got a Dings valve body.
Yeah. What about the rear end? What are you running on the rear end?
We'll put in a 306 get drag.
Oh, really? Nice.
Nice.
So this thing boogies, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Get back. Make an offer.
How you doing, brother? Take her slow. You're good. No problem.
Wow. That's awesome. I didn't even know. Another one of these, man. Another one of these.
Switch direction when I realized how expensive it would be to build a 900 horsepower supercharged.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
This was actually much, much cheaper and more drivable.
What's the tranny? Like, what?
It's a 6-speed Tremec.
I guess so, yeah. I see the badge. 6.4 liter RT, powered by SRT. Look at that. Phenomenal. That's cool. I don't know why.
guacamole. Jeez. Where'd you get the motor?
The States.
No, like, you actually bought it? Like, yeah. Or was it you?
Power Performance.
Yeah.
We're around and buy smash up cars at auction, salvage drivetrains.
Can we hear it?
Yeah.
What exhaust you're running?
Black Widow.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Hey, Ro, you want to come over here for a sec?
Let's hear this, baby.
Kind of switch direction when I realized how expensive it would be to build a 900 horsepower supercharged.
Yeah.
Yeah. This was actually much cheaper and more drivable.
What's the tranny like?
It's a 6-speed Tremec.
Okay.
Oh, sweet.
Bought it as a package from Cleveland Power and Performance in the States.
Nice. What about the rear end? What's the
stock rear end.
Okay.
With 411s. You had to splice a 70 drive shaft with a Hellcat drive shaft.
Connect.
But yeah. Yeah.
How much power are you pushing out of this baby?
45 stock on these engines.
Yeah.
I don't know, with like the little intake and the exhaust is 3-inch and dump, so just by the rear axle, so I'm hoping that gives it a bit more.
Gotcha, yeah. How's the drivability? Is like pretty good?
It's tight. It's all custom suspension built by another guy in the States.
Nice.
His car, so it handles pretty much like a new one.
Yeah, where'd you get this wrapped on?
Guy in town, I think it's... It's either Red Line or Adrenaline on one of the sophomore.
He
ripped it off pretty quick.
Yeah. That's amazing.
Just because I ran out of money.
Yeah. Yeah. Have you taken this to the track at all?
No.
No?
It's not quite there yet.
Yeah.
So we're going to sort out some rear end stuff with it.
Yeah, I bet. That's cool. That's the second one I've seen. I'm assuming the drivability is like spot on, like compared to an old, like a carb one, right? Right? Yeah.
It's all hooked up to the old stuff. It's got a reverse on the thing though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Cool. That's awesome. Well, that was. That's a big intake though, eh? Temperature gauge, cab, everything. What? Oh, yeah. I wonder how much it is for this package. It's gotta be less than 30. Huh? Here, bro. Is that the 6.4?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear this, man. Okay. I got you. to hear you rip on that one on the road.
Oh, it's
right?
Yeah.
So you said that was like straight pipe?
Yeah. No muffler. Resonator, but no muffler.
Resonator, but no muffler?
Yeah.
Like the muffler at the end? Or like...
No, it's the mid-muffler.
The mid-muffler.
Yeah. It's got the cap still. It's got the resonator.
Yeah.
But I just took the regular muffler out.
Oh, okay. Is that a Borla?
No, custom system.
Custom system, yeah. Okay.
Custom 3-inch stainless, 305 stainless.
Oh, really? Yeah. Can I hear it?
Yeah, sure. It's not really good at rev gear. You know, Mopar, they like the hard line, but...
Not bad. Custom, eh?
Not bad. Yeah, GT Customs.
GT Customs.
GT Customs. They got one in Oshawa and one in Etobicoke.
Any other work done to this thing?
Yeah, ported intake.
Ported intake?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Yeah.
Tuned by Sinister Performance.
Perfect.
Yeah, I'll bump that and you get some intake.
Oh. Poppin' hood. Dang. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, brother.
That'll work for you.
That's sick. That's dope. That's dope, man. You coming tomorrow?
Not tomorrow. Here?
Yeah?
No.
Wow. That's sick. That's awesome. How many settings do you have? How high can you go? How low can you? That high, eh? Yeah. Any reason to go that high? Yeah. That's cool, man. Dirty. Sounds amazing. What kind of exhaust you got?
I don't have one.
You don't have it? No exhaust? Seriously?
Just mid delete. That's it.
Get out of here.
That's it. It's bone stock under there.
Mid delete. Wow.
And then I have the active exhaust, right?
Yeah.
So I just.
Doesn't sound sport. Like a mid delete for something.
It doesn't. I know. Yeah. It's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not bad.
But yeah, no, it pops and bangs and.
What else you got done to it?
Wrap, air ride, wheels. That's pretty much it.
That's sick. Thanks, man. No problem. How long did you have the wrap? Ooh. How'd you, how long did the wrap last? Like, how long is it?
I did it for last year. Canada.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Not bad. Well, it looks good.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I swapped his air ride kit and threw it on.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
Apparently one of seven Daytona 392 charges.
That thing?
Yeah.
They numbered that one and they didn't number yours, bro?
He said one of seven Daytona 392s.
One of seven?
Yeah. Oh.
Damn.
Did they actually number it or did they just
That's crazy. What do you feel about that? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
smells all right.